Welcome to Star Stories, a collection of the moments that connect us all to something greater than ourselves, the night sky. This is Amy C. Oliver, visitor and science center manager at the Fred Lawrence Whipple Observatory, and your host. Stargazing is something we all can do. We simply walk outside and look up into the night, and make observations about what we see and what it makes us think and feel. As a hobby and as a profession, astronomy teaches patience and perseverance, as Rick Heschmeyer of Lawrence, Kansas has learned firsthand. With more than 30 years of experience in observing and teaching about the night sky, Rick found himself one night struggling to lock on to asteroid 2004 BL86, which was careening through space at remarkable speed. For Rick, the experience wasn't all about the satisfaction of finding the speeding rock in his telescope, but about sharing it and other surprises in the sky with those who came to join him. Here's Careening Through Space by Rick Heschmeyer.
On January 26, 2015, my local astronomy club held a public event to observe the close approach of asteroid 2004 BL86. Not only was the asteroid making its closest approach to Earth, but it would be passing through the stars of Messier 44, the Beehive star cluster, making the moving asteroid difficult to find in the crowded star field. My youngest son, 18 at the time, was observing with us and found the asteroid early in the evening with 20x80 binoculars. Unfortunately, it was soon lost again among the stars of the cluster. It was only after literally hours of searching that I was able to acquire the moving target in my large Dobsonian telescope. While I was searching, a large crowd of visitors were treated to views of the Orion Nebula, the Andromeda Galaxy and its companion galaxies, Jupiter, the Moon, Comet Lovejoy, and several other winter deep sky objects by my son and other club members. Still, I searched. This hobby teaches you patience and perseverance. I have been observing the night sky for over 30 years and have seen many beautiful and fascinating things. Many of these I revisit often. Many were fleeting, and I will never have the chance to see them again. And I love sharing what I observe with others. I will never get tired of the priceless reactions I experience the first time someone observes our moon, or Saturn's rings, or Jupiter and its Galilean moons through one of my telescopes. Over the years, observing the night sky has afforded me many wow moments for which I am grateful. And the night we observed asteroid 2004 BL86 was one of those moments. To be able to actually watch a boulder in space less than 1/2 mile across, traveling through space at 35,000 miles an hour, live and in person. Crazy. That night proved to me that no matter how long you do this, the universe still has surprises up its sleeve. My son stuck with me that night, and I am grateful for that. He even commented on a social media post I made the following day that he'd stay up any night to see stuff with me. It was a late night with only 4 hours of sleep followed by work the next day, but it was all worth it.
Star stories bring us together because they tell us something about ourselves. They let us know that no matter what is happening in the world around us, we all have something in common. Our awe for, wonder in, and appreciation of the night sky. To submit your own star story for inclusion in this collection, send 200 to 300 words detailing your first, best, or most important interaction with the night sky to whipplesciencecenter@gmail.com. Thank you for listening. Have a wonderful day. And as always, keep looking up.